Hi, and welcome to another episode of Spiritfarer. I've not been playing any of it, so let's continue where we left off. What the heck? Did that say 8%? Oh, I hope that didn't say 8%. Was it 18%? I think it might have been 18%. Shellfish. Oh, what the heck is that? Gallops. Don't we need some? I'm gonna keep that. Let's cook some carrots. Because we do need some stuff for a traveling merchant for his daily quests. Remember where the heck we were going, or what we were doing. Let's get in here. Okay, that's a bus stop. We're going this way. Oh, but we need the icebreaker. Okay. But we've got two new places to go down here. We've got a new place down here. I don't know what this is. Okay, so where are we? Okay. Merchant. Yes, let's go to the merchant. So I can see what his daily quests are. I wish there was a time. Hello, dude. I am immensely tripped to see a dynamic young lady being somewhat at work. Okay, right. I think we've seen all of this. Stop talking. Errands. Oh, we need a sockeye salmon. Do any of it? Bread jellies, coffee and corn, turnips. Now we know. Oh yeah, we need a nebula fabric. That's what we needed. Okay, let's buy some stuff from him. No, I don't want your shoes. I don't want any of that either. Do I have like scrap and things to sell? I do not. Well, thank you, dude. What do you want? Yes, thank you. Do you have to leave? I think I've... It's just repeating the last conversation we had with her. I don't know if she's hungry. Yes. all of that, and she is happy. Can't remember, she doesn't eat meat. Does she eat? Okay. Is you hungry? Yes. And he luckily eats everything. Okay, and where's the other one? Okay, she doesn't like much at all. And nobody wants a question on me yet. Is that shellfish? Oh no. No, no, no. Not for me. Sorry. She gonna eat shellfish? That's very shellfish. Comfort food. Okay. Let's go check out our plants. This is ready. Goodness, I can jump on it and fall. Still need torturing. I kinda wish these people on the boat would do these little tasks. Or you could assign them to do these tasks. That would have been cool. I mean, I have to feed them all, you know? The least they could do is help out already. Was it not? There we go. Treasures, wood, and ore. Oh, that's right, I needed normal wood for something. I don't remember quite. Let's go see what has respawned. The barnacles in the ship. See if I can get to this place. I don't know if I can. Okay, so this. Oh god, I wanted to go to the squid. Dang it. There we go. Let's go fish. sea shrimp. Let's go sleep. See if we could get there. So I'm not sure if we can. So it's stormy. She said sniff her armpits. That's hilarious. Let's see. Where we need to go for more wood. Thank you. go this way. Go to these two places. If we can't get to where we want to go. Yeah, I didn't think so. We need the... doing here anyways? They need water. Much unlocked. I think that's only 18% of this map. This map is huge. Let's go catch some fish. I would much rather have a fishing net. I'm not a fan of fishing in games, to be honest. So, I've already got one, thank you. Don't need one. Should not be that heavy to catch, like seriously. I don't like fishing. I don't like it. Mackerel. Last one, and then can probably go to sleep. Almost there. Nice. Look at the side of the ship's clean. Let's see what we are gonna build next. Oh, I better wake these people up. Forgot to ring the bell. That's why we need the oak planks, it's for the foundry. I have no idea where the model is. Oh, we're here. Let's get out. We have arrived. Resettino Meadows discovered. But no sheep pen to keep him in. Yeah, this we can cut. Because we need to take all the sheep back to that chick. This is a very fluffy sheep. It looks. Let's keep an eye out for mushrooms as well. I don't get it. I've been here for days. Everyone here says they feel something. I don't feel anything. What gives? I shouldn't have quit my day job. No, brother. Oh, wow. I heard this rock from a friend. Said if you stand next to it for like a week, you can become a seagull or something. Yeah, probably or something. When the others aren't looking, I like to lick the rock. Ew, it helps me concentrate. Also, it's a little bit salty. It's berries. And wood. Come visit all these places to get the sheep. That's another shroom to be picked up, I suppose. Back to the ship we go. Okay, let's go make some. Actually, let's set sail to the next new place. Thank you. Let's see if I've got enough now to build the smelter. Yes, I do. The foundry, I mean. Okay, that's huge. Okay, I definitely want the houses upstairs. Sheep corral. Well, they don't need copper. The windmill needs marble and aluminium. That's all we've got, although I don't like it. We do need another garden. Do need another lawn. And we need another field. But we need maple logs for that. And that's what I was looking for, normal logs. Houses have all been built, so let's go in. Oh yeah, I wanted to see if we can upgrade stuff, improve. What can we look at? I think it was the kitchen. Yes. Yes, we've got enough stuff. Quick Sprout, thanks for taking the time. A good kitchen is a good investment. You'll see, you won't regret it, I promise. Well, my stomach either. Thanks. I wanna see. Oh, now you can combine stuff. Let's see. So I can combine rice with something and make sushi, I suppose. Rice and carrots. Sounds delicious. Okay, let's go. going to this place. Yes, I've got a lot of copper. He's probably gonna come tweak it or something. Cool. 20. It needs to stay in between that thing and the next one. That one. Gotcha. Done. Okay, that's easy enough. Grain salad, okay. Let's combine. What's the tea? No. I don't want to use any of this stuff yet. I can use the herring and leek. Leek, herring and mushroom. Let's do herring and leek, why not? Let's cook. It's gonna take a while. We can go sleep. And then we can go onto this island. Yes. Sleep until the morning. Oh, my stuff is ready. People. They're probably like starving already. Get back to the ship and then I'll come in. I just need to be careful and not sell stuff. Buy some pork. Ooh, cherries. That's expensive. Holy crap. Especially when people love to jump on this umbrella. They jump up and down. And down. They love to bounce on the thing. Drives me out of my skin. Nothing else I can do but complain, I suppose. You mean this one? This one? This one? This one? What are you doing? You're ruining this very pleasant day. Stop that bouncing right this instant. Just can't go bouncing like some kind of overexcited youth. Stressing me out. You need to calm down. Here's some free advice. You'll never be able to get up there. See people with better legs than you try. Fine. If you really want to, you'll need two things. First up, a good attitude. That just applies to life in general. Everything is in the attitude. Then you need to visualize bouncing higher. Or, I don't know, learn a new skill. I'm sure you'll figure something out. You learn how to bounce someday. I just know that you can't get up there without a combination of things. Calm and cool attitude and more leg power. Now stop it. I'm just a simple person who doesn't like it when people jump on my umbrella. Okay, so we can't get up there anyways. So I think we need the glider. Can we speak to Stella? Looking to buy some thread. Okay. Yeah, she's hungry. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Good. Well, that was disappointing. Let's go feed the rest of the beeps. To find out what we cooked. Tweak that thing again. It's a bit of a nuisance, if you ask me. A pork. Don't let them steep together. Rice and pork. Oh, that makes me hungry. What's for dinner? Stomach is rumbling. Okay. He needs a little pick me up because to stop talking so I can feed you. Eat steak. Yeah, they talk way too much. Way too much. Where did he go? He made me planks. Nice. One, a whole one. What's up? And a hug. Now, where is that other chick? To go grab this stuff. I think we can plant the cherries here. So because I've got apple seeds which I also can't plant. Yeah, I can't plant them here. Because I'm gonna plant rice and coffee. You while you're goodies. At least I can sell the old carpets, carrots, and shoes. carrots. Opened up for us. And then another barrier. We can't go, but we can go here. Rice seed, leek seed, apple seed, pork and lemon. Yes, let's go. And I don't know what this is, because I haven't... Because you can get nebula fiber, but I've been through these, like, couple of times. We need a glider there as well. And I don't see what we need to find here to get the nebula fiber. So let's just open up this part of the map where we can go. See what we got. Yeah, grain salad. That's disappointing. Let's cook some tea leaves. Can't cook tea leaves with anything else. Staying there longer. Interesting. It's kind of a sweet spot where it is at now. And done. wind go anywhere? Get some nebula fiber this time. I can bless you, girl. Yes. I'm gonna put that right here. Actually, put it where the kitchen is, like right here. Let's move the kitchen. Fetch a sheep. We need to cut some oak planks. What else? Oh, the orchard. That's what we need to, but we need nebula thread for that. Okay, cool. We can go grab sheep. This episode. I'm trying to keep them within an hour, so I've gone a little bit over, but that's fine. So if you have watched this far, thank you very much, really appreciate it. And please smack that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and switch on the notifications if you want to know when I go live or when I post another video. And until then, have a wonderful evening, afternoon, morning, wherever you are, and I will catch you on the next one. Bye.